In this Anuvaka, again the Rishi tells us that we have to maintain a healthy lifestyle. Our body is purified by the rays of the sun. In the next stanza, the Rishi tells us that is the Indra, the mind, leads us away from Vrithra. In our fight with Vrithra, we have to win because Vrithra is negativity. This is again a very important misinterpretation attempted by other scholars. They have told generations that Indra represent the Aryans who invaded India and Vrithra represents the Dravidians in south of India, and they have told generations that it's a battle between the Indra, the Aryans, and Vrithra, the Dravidians. This has been proved totally wrong. There was no invasion of any kind by Aryans into India. And Indra and Vrithra are symbolic in the Veda. Indra is the mind and the senses, and Vrithra is the negativity that dispels our creativity. So Indra, or our mind, has to always fight against the negativity and thereby get positive results. And we have to be pure in our body and mind. Our body has infinite capabilities and potential. We have to rise to that level. And for that, we have to be Atisravana. That is, we can realize our full potential in all our areas of work and life if we aspire to rise to the level of the sun. In the next Anuvaka, we are told that we have tremendous potential. Each one of us is capable of achieving the sky. So, stay tuned and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.